How much did they first pay you to give up on your dreams? And when were you going to stop and come back and do what makes you happy? You know why kids love athletes? Kids love athletes because they follow their dreams. I see guys who work at the same company for their entire lives. They clock in, they clock out, and they never have a moment of happiness. You have an opportunity. This is a rebirth.
They were horrible on my count. No, they were good. They performed well, and I'm encouraged. I'm excited.
Good practice, some fast splits, some fast broken, so it was good.
I'm very proud of them.
How did they swim today?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Compared to all the other days?
They swim great every day.
They kill it?
Yeah, they did really well. I'm very happy.
Six.
You're in doing good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it.
Fastest broken I've ever swam before.
You swam the fastest you've ever swam?
On a broken.
Dang.
I went 209.
Yes, good job.
Fastest I've ever gone was at 212.
Yeah, give me some of that. How did you do today?
Benissimo.
Benissimo. How'd you do?
Good.
Nice. How'd you guys do?
Good.
How'd you do?
Molto bene.
Nice. Did you swim fast?
Yes.
In Italian.
Molto veloce.
Molto veloce.
Really good.
Yeah?
Better than we expected.
Wow.
Yeah.
Believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9-to-5 and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Piper. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotonous guy.
good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
One more time.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good.
How you feeling?
Good.
Yeah. What are you doing this next time?
Rip it.
You gonna slay this bad boy?
Yeah.
Nice. Let's go. God, you better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never.